HoYeon Jung, born June 23, 1994, is a South Korean model and actress. She began her career as a freelance model in 2010, walking in Seoul Fashion Week shows for 2 years. In 2013, she competed on the fourth season of Korea's Next Top Model and placed as a runner-up. In 2016, Jung signed with the Society Management and left South Korea to pursue a career overseas. She became known for her fiery red hair after making her international runway debut during New York Fashion Week. She was a Louis Vuitton exclusive in 2016, and became a global ambassador for the brand in 2021. In 2020, Jung signed with Seram Entertainment as an actress. She made her television debut in 2021, starring in the Netflix series Squid Game as Kang Si-byeok, which brought her worldwide attention and critical acclaim as the show's breakout star. Early life. Jung Ho-yeon was born on June 23, 1994, in Myeonmukdong, Seoul, South Korea, and has two siblings. She graduated from Dongguk Women's University, where she majored in modeling. Career. Modeling. Jung started taking modeling classes at age 15, and began working as a freelance model in 2010 at age 16, walking in shows for Seoul Fashion Week without an agency for 2 years. While freelancing, she auditioned for the second season of the on-style reality competition series Korea's Next Top Model in 2011, but quit after making it into the top 30. She signed with Esteem Models in 2012. She then went on to compete on the fourth season of Korea's Next Top Model in 2013, where, after being eliminated in the second episode and returning in the fifth episode, she placed as a runner-up. She appeared in the music video for Kim Yin-woo's song Move in 2014. She was also featured in spreads for the Korean editions of magazines such as Vogue, Elle, and W before signing with the Society Management and leaving South Korea in 2016 to pursue a career overseas. She also signed to Elite Model Management and Nomad Management. Before moving to New York, Jung inadvertently dyed her hair a fiery red color, which became her signature look. After her booking to walk as an exclusive for Alexander Wang was cancelled, she made her international runway debut in September 2016 at opening ceremonies /2017 show at New York Fashion Week. Shortly after, she walked in shows for Marc Jacobs, Alberto Ferretti, Chanel, Max Mara, and Fendi. Appeared in Harper's Bazaar, Love, and W. And was featured in campaigns for Sephora and Gap. Also in 2016, she made her Paris Fashion Week runway debut as an exclusive model for Louis Vuitton at their /2017 show, selected by Nicholas Geske registered trademark and casting director Ashley Brokaw. In September 2018, Models.com named Jung on their list of the top 50 models. At the 2019 Asian Model Awards, she won the Asian Star Award. Jung has walked in runways for Burberry, Miu Miu, Jason Wah, Chanel, Schiaparelli, Giambattista Valli, Bottega Veneta, Emilio Pucci, Prabal Gurung, Jukmus, Gabriella Hearst, Moschino, Oscar de la Renta, Roberto Cavalli, Jeremy Scott, Tory Burch, Jean-Paul Gaultier, Acne Studios, Brandon Maxwell, Gucci, and Lanvin. She has also appeared in advertisements for Louis Vuitton, Chanel, Herm registered trademark S, and Bottega Veneta, and on the covers of Vogue Korea, Vogue Japan, CR Fashion Book, and Harper's Bazaar Korea. Jung appeared in a promotional video for Farrell and Chanel's collaborative capsule collection in March 2019. In October 2021, she was named Louis Vuitton's Global House Ambassador for Fashion, Watches, and Jewelry. That same month, she partnered with Adidas Originals for their Adicolor campaign. Acting. Jung decided to start her career in acting because of the short lifespan of model careers, which she felt as her work in modeling began to decrease. While modeling overseas, Jung periodically returned to South Korea during holidays to take acting lessons, and took 3 months' worth of acting lessons altogether. She also improved her English in order to help her learn acting. In January 2020, Jung was signed to Korean talent agency Seram Entertainment. She made her acting debut in the 2021 Netflix K-drama Squid Game, in which she played Kang Si-byeok. a North Korean defector and pickpocket who needs money to support her younger brother and track down her mother in North Korea. 1 month after signing with Saram, she was given three scenes from the show's script and auditioned for the role via video while in New York for Fashion Week. She was then asked by director Hwang Dong-hyuk to audition again in person in South Korea, where she was given the part immediately. She studied for the role of Si Bae-yok by practicing her character's Hamjia 0i Grave 0ng dialect with real North Korean defectors, watching documentaries about North Korean defectors, and learning martial arts. She also drew upon her own feelings of loneliness while modeling overseas to build the character, and wrote a daily diary from her character's perspective. Si Bae-yok became a fan favorite, and Jung was called Squid Game's breakout star by critics. In November 2021, she signed with Creative Artists Agency, an American talent agency. Public image. While working as a model, Jung became known by designers as the red-haired Asian. Vogue's Monica Kim called her one of Seoul's top modeling talents in 2015. In 2021, KC Williams of Vulture called Jung the world's current it girl. Jung became the most followed South Korean actress on Instagram in 2021, surpassing actresses Lee Sung-kyung and Song Hye-kyo, and, as of October 2021, has over 20 million followers on the platform. Personal life. Jung has been in a relationship with the actor Lee Dong-hui since 2016. Her net worth is estimated to be $4 million US as of 2021.